Master Yue Jin will draw the enemy out. Master Guan Yu and Master Li Dian, please handle Baima and Yanjin.
Perfect timing. I was looking for an opportunity to test my new tactics. I shall return after reviewing my strategy.
Not even fit to share the battlefield with me.
I am Yue Jin. Is there nobody within Yuan Shao's forces who is willing to test their strength against me?
Those arrogant dogs! Somebody defeat those wretches and prove the might of our forces!
Yuan Shao's men have taken the bait. Now comes the key part.
Could you please lend me a hand? You performed great as always. There was no need for my strategy.
As a noble, I shall take back Baima and Yanjin.
You have managed to achieve most impressive results. I hope I have a chance to show what I can do as well.
I will slay you all.
I must fall back.
Not even fit to share the battlefield with me.
I'm coming for you. I can't let you keep smashing up the place.
My lord, an officer named Xu Yo has surrendered to us.
Master Cao Cao, Yuan Shao cannot hope to defeat him. His actions prove he is unable to see the bigger picture. You should set fire to his supply depot at Wuchao. That will settle this battle.
I see. Thank you for the information. I will form a fire attack unit and dispatch it to Wuchao.
Our plan will fail if the fire attack unit is defeated. I will go on ahead and protect it.
The fire attack unit must not be spotted by the enemy. Distract the enemy's attention. The units that took Baima and Yanjin should continue north. Push up the battle lines and keep the enemy occupied.
I shall use all of the knowledge at my disposal to stop your advance.
I am happy to find such a worthy opponent. I shall deal with that one myself.
This is our chance to push the enemy lines back. Follow me!
Ah, Guan Yu! How glad I am to see you alive!
Brother, I never expected to meet you here! Long have I waited for this day to come. However, I have yet to fully repay Master Cao Cao. I shall remain on this battlefield for a while longer.
I see. Very well. I will leave and wait for you to meet up with us.
Your abilities are truly amazing. You are an inspiration to us all. game that was successful. Wuchao is in flames. I cannot belong to such a brutish army. I think I am much more suited to joining the side of Cao Cao.
Time to put an end to this bloated noble.
Your skills are simply magnificent. Magnificent?
That flowers are capable of growing even on a battlefield. It would be a shame to crush them.
What is this? Are you trying to seduce me during the battle? You are quite kind. I admit my defeat. Yes. I would rather my life end than endure the humiliation of being your prisoner.
You have suffered enough serving the Yuans. I would much rather have you lost.
This is the glory of my family.
You wish to help me
end this now.
I suppose I'll be fine to do it.